Hey guys, what's up? I am the Phoenix Gaming, and today I will be reacting to my videos. And I will rate them from F tier all the way to S tier, and we will see what I find good and what I don't. Let's start with the first video. So honestly, I liked this video, but it wasn't really good quality, so I'm gonna rate it an B tier, yeah, a B plus tier, I think. It's a B plus tier, yeah. Next video. This video is also good. Some people say it's cringe. I'm gonna rate it like an A minus tier, yeah. You make me hate this city, and I don't touch it. I made this video on the 9th of September. It was for Queen Elizabeth, if you haven't heard. She was shot by someone. Rest in peace, Queen Elizabeth. I wish her the best. And yeah, next video. Okay, so I like this video. I made it on Roblox. I'm gonna rate it an S tier. Oh yeah, sorry about the last video. I'm gonna rate it an A tier about the Queen Elizabeth one. Sorry, I forgot to rate it. Okay, next video. I find this video also good. I'm gonna rate it an S tier. Yeah. Next video. I find this video very cute. I'm gonna rate it an A plus. Yeah, I think it deserves an A plus. Next video. This video very cute. I'm gonna rate it an S tier. By the way, this is one of my most successful videos, so if you want, you can go check out my videos. Okay, I'm gonna rate this an S tier. Yeah, I think I already rated it. Yeah, I'm gonna rate an S tier. Next video.
Remember when I said before how school is bad for you? Well, now there's more to it. PE stands for pointless exercise.
Okay guys, before I continue, this is actually a part 2 of one of my videos I had done. So I'm gonna go first to part 1 and then we will continue this video. So let me start at part 1.
Do you know why school can be very bad for you? Because school stands for 6 cruel hours of our lives. Math stands for mental abuse to humans. And homework stands for half of my energy wasted on random knowledge.
So I like this video. I'm gonna rate it like it's not the best. It's okay, I'm gonna rate it a C tier. Okay, now let's see part 2.
Nope. Remember when I said before how school is bad for you? Well, now there's more to it. PE stands for pointless exercise. Test stands for testing every student's time. And you know what teacher stands for? Tearing every American child's hopes every rattling second.
This makes sense. This makes a lot of sense. I'm gonna rate it a B minus. Yeah.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a...
I like this video a lot. Well, I got a lot of hate because of the Virgo and Leo thing. And for all of you who know, I am not like... I'm not saying that any of these zodiac signs are not good or anything, it's just a POV. Don't worry, I'm not saying like one's better than the other. I'm gonna rate this an A tier, honestly. Okay, next video.
Money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble dribble, you know, riding in my fear. You really have to see it, 6 feet two in a compact, no slack, but luckily the seats go back. I got a knack to relax.
Okay, yeah, looks good. So the sound cut off by this video, it was just cut off halfway through. So I'm gonna rate it a C tier. Honestly, I would rate it more if the sound stayed, but yeah, I can't do anything. Okay, next video.
Think I'm getting butterflies, but it's really something telling me to run away. No, hey, love, baby, I'm the reason why it's so hot.
So this was a Inferno edit, and I find this edit nice and smooth. I'm gonna rate it an S tier for sure. Okay, next video. I find this video cute. It might be a bit cringe for you guys. It's just a snowman I created with many emojis, and yeah, it's okay, I rate it a B tier. Okay, next video. Okay, before I show you the rest of the video, just so you know, you have to turn your phone horizontally halfway through, just so you know. I like this video. It's pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna rate it an A plus tier. Yeah, A plus. I think it deserves an A plus tier. Okay, next video.
I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, my sweet home.
I made this video for all my fans and stuff, and if you're a fan, then like and subscribe to see more awesome content like this. And I got a ton of hate because some people didn't watch until the end. But just so you know, guys, all of you guys are awesome. If you're haters or if you are fans, all of you guys are awesome. Okay. Yeah, I rated an A plus, right? I'm not sure, but I think I rated an A plus. Yeah, I'm gonna rate it an A plus. Next video. So I like this video. It's pretty good. I'm gonna rate it a tier. I'm making this trend where you comment your username and then I will yeet you in this game called Do It for the Vine in Roblox. So if you want, you can comment down your Roblox username down below in the comment section, and I can maybe yeet you like this guy, Roblox Rich Guy 3333. Yeah. I like this video. I'm gonna rate it a solid B. I mean, it's nothing too special, it's just me yeeting my little brother. Yeah, I think it deserves, like, a solid B. Okay, next video. I like this video. I'm gonna rate it a A tier, but the thing that makes me cringe so much is 69 likes. Like, guys, why are you doing this to me? Why? Seriously. Please help me take the 69 likes away. Okay? Like, I'm not hating because I got 69 likes, but it just makes me cringe. Okay. Next video.
Make a character with your last four emojis. Make a character.
So, I find this video okay. I'm gonna rate it, like, as a C. It's nothing too special. It's okay. I'm gonna rate it a C tier. Yeah, it's just me using more emojis, creating a character. Yeah, okay, next video. So, this is another POV. It's pretty famous. What you hear is how you died in your past life. Like, it's not something true. I'm not even sure if I had a past life. But, I'm gonna rate it to B tier. It's okay. Next video.
My body never called me. Shorty, do you want my body never called me? Shorty, do you want my body? Do you get it?
So I like this video, but again, I do not like how it got cut off. And yeah, I just find it a bit annoying, but it's okay. I'm gonna rate it a B tier. Next video.
Is the right time?
This used to be my old Roblox avatar. Okay, so guys, I need to do something real quick. I need to pause this video and then I'm gonna come back, okay? See ya. Hey guys, I am back. I was doing a few things. Okay, now I'm back. Next video. This is one of my videos where I do drawings, and yeah, this is part two. I draw stuff, and you know, I'm gonna rate this a C, like, it's okay. Next video. This is the same video, but the last one that we did, I added a whole face. This one was only an eye. Yeah, it's okay. I'm also ready to see. Next video. Okay, I like this video. I actually love it. This will be the first S tier that I had in a long, long time. Yeah, an S tier, surely. Yeah. I love it a lot. Honestly, I can watch this forever if I wanted to, but I gotta move on to the next video. Next video.
My daddy's got the belt, my daddy's got the belt, my daddy's got the belt, I better.
I like this video. I find it okay. I would rate it a B tier, but many people were hating and saying that it's cringe. Guys, please stop hating on my videos. I would really love some positive comments. I'm not saying that I would, like, report you, but please stop hating. Okay. Next video. I love this video so much. I'm rated an S tier. This actually took me like 5 minutes to make. It's very easy. All you need is Flip a Clip and CapCut. And all you need to do, add some pictures and Flip a Clip. You can also draw your own. Like add a few frames, then edit it with CapCut, split the videos between, add filters, and there you go. You got a nice edit. Okay. I'm gonna rate this an S. Yeah, surely an S. Next video. Video, it's okay. It was a bit cringe, and I know it doesn't really look like WhatsApp or Snapchat. If you want to know what this is actually called Just Talk, and it's a free app, no SIM card. So if you're a little kid and you want to talk with your friends and you don't have a SIM card, boom, just use this app. It will change your life a lot for all of you with no SIM card. It's just like WhatsApp, by the way. When you're using the app, you can play games. So, yeah. You can download it if you want. Okay, next video.
My name, my age, my favorite color, my height, my sign, do I have a lover? What's my nationality? Here's some things that inspire me, my favorite food, my current mood, and my...
For all of you that are wondering, yes, I know it's kind of weird that my nationality is German. I know it's like I'm American, but actually I'm not. So, yeah, don't actually think that I'm German. Well, actually, listen, I'm not German, but I speak German, and I live in Germany, so that's why I put the Germany flag. I know. It sounds completely weird, but that's the way it is. I'm gonna rate this a tier. Next video. This is just a sus video. I wish I never did it. I wish I could just put bleach in my eyes. I don't know why, but yeah, let's just forget I got this video. I'm just gonna rate it a B. That's it. Next video. So yeah, I know that the title is It's So Easy, but I didn't actually realize I did anything wrong. I'ma rate it a, yeah, B tier is okay. I'ma rate it a B tier. Next video.
My name is Dominican Cuban. My dad is from Chile and PR.
See guys, I'm not actually German. This is where I'm from. My mom is Tunisian. My dad is from Lebanon. Okay, let's continue the video.
Which means I'm Chile Dominican, but I always say I'm from.
If you're wondering why I always say I'm from Sweden, it's because I was born there, but I am originally Lebanese, from Lebanon and from Tunisia. Okay, next video. See, guys, now this makes a lot of sense in my family. This is literally my father. When he says he's gonna go get milk, it takes him like forever. Seriously, I'm not lying. Okay, I'm gonna rate this a C tier. Next video. Okay, before I continue this video, it's like some of my other videos, it's a part two, so I'm quickly just gonna skip it to part one and then come back, okay?
Thank you.
find this video very good. I'm gonna rate it an S tier. Okay, now let's go back to part two. I find this video also an S tier. Okay, so yeah. Next video. Someone, can you please get me some bleach? I wish I never made this video. This is just so cringe. I wish no one saw this. This is one of my, cringe videos. Yeah, I wish I never made this video. I'm just gonna rate it A, B. That's it. Now, next video.
It's just a sassy maker and it cannot do that bad.
I'm feeling like imposter, I might just be a monster. I'm feeling kind of cruel, like a metal task to do.
Why do I keep making cringe videos? I don't know why I used to make cringe videos. Okay, let's just pretend I never saw this. I'm gonna rate it also A, B. Next video. Okay, I like this video. It's pretty good. I'm gonna rate it like an A tier. Yeah, it's just like a video where you have to try to copy these hands. And yeah. Next video. So this is also one of these videos, and honestly it's harder than it looks. Okay, I'm 100% sure that you guys will not get it in the first try, and whoever did, comment first try. If you got this in the on first try, then go comment first try right now, all capital letters. Okay, I like this video. I'm gonna rate it a B tier. Yeah, okay. Next video. Okay, this is again one of these part two and part three videos and stuff. Let me go to part one first.
Slick talker since a jet.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move, swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay. I had cocaine in the school, winter one.
This keeps happening with me. The sound keeps cutting off. If you guys know why, and if you guys know how it can stop, then please comment down below. Okay, I'm gonna rate this a S tier. Okay, let's go to part two.
Winner. What you doing all the day? Slick talker since a jet.
Winter time, all the time, ooh, yeah. Look at the way that I move, swag. Disrespectful and I'm rude, okay. I had cocaine in the school, winner one.
Okay, this is another one of those videos that keeps cutting off. This video was a bit long, so I could recommend we don't really watch the whole thing, because it's just gonna waste some time. Okay, I'm gonna rate this a S tier 2. Okay, next video.
Take the time to cut them off, I need. I know how to make the girl go crazy. When you treat her like you're number one.
Okay, if you guys can find this on the first try, then write first try two times. But please don't spam in the comments first try, first try, first try. I hope I don't create a chain reaction. Okay, I'm gonna rate this video a C tier. It's okay. Yeah. Next video. This might be an A+. Yeah, I'm choosing an A+ for sure. Like, I just love XXXTentacion. And if you like him too, then subscribe to this channel. Okay, next video. Okay, I really find this video, like, okay, it's chill. I'm gonna rate this an A tier. And, yeah. And if you want, you can also comment down below which of these devices you like to use. Okay, next video. Before any of you Russian people hate, I'm not saying that you guys are, like, bad or anything. Putin is actually the one that should be blamed. I'm sorry for all of you innocent Russian people, but it's actually Putin's fault. Okay, I'm gonna rate this video a solid B. Yeah, I'm gonna rate this a B. Okay, next video. Some of these videos, okay, like, these are the videos where I did not use CapCut, and then after these, I started using CapCut. Okay, I'm gonna rate this a B tier, yeah. So far, almost all of the videos are B tiers. I do not know why, but, yeah. Next video.
Don't forgive and love away, but I want
and this is also one of the videos I made, because I can't really think of many video ideas. And if you guys want to help, then comment down below some kind of video idea. It can be a FNAF, can be a meme, it can be an animated video, like any kind of character. You get to choose, so comment down below if you got any ideas. Okay, so I'm gonna rate this video like a B tier, yeah. Okay, next video.
Roma, Roma, ma, ga, ga, ooh, la, la, what you been romance for? Roma, Roma, ma, ga, ga, ooh, la, la, what you...
Okay, so guys, this is another video where some people got a bit offended. Yeah, so don't worry, it doesn't mean that you're not nice or anything. I find all of you guys nice. Okay, I'm gonna rate this video a A tier. Okay, next video. Okay, honestly, guys, I'm sorry because in this video I was kind of lying. But if you want to get these kind of emojis, download Facemoji. You can even make a custom keyboard. Look. See? I made this custom keyboard. You can also download keyboards from people that I've made. It's a cool app. And trust me, you will not regret it. Okay, I'm writing this video a... This will be our first D because, I'm sorry guys, I kind of lied in this video, which was actually not DIY, but I still find it okay. Okay, next video.
I swear I can joke, I see what's on my mind. If I drink, if I smoke, I keep up with the guys. And you see me holding up my middle finger to the world. Fuck your ribbons and your pearls.
So, I made this video when I didn't have lots of subscribers. By the way, guys, thank you so much for 857 subscribers. We are so close to 1,000 subscribers. And my video and my channel hasn't even been for 1 year. So, if you guys can get me 1,000 subscribers before the 15th of November, I will try to make a whole animated movie. Okay. So, I rate this video a B tier. It's okay. It's not the best. So, yeah. Now I need to go again. I have something to do. I'll come back later for the next video. Okay, see you guys later in a few minutes. Hey guys, I am back. Okay, so let's do the next video. So guys, turn your phone upside down. I promise you won't regret this. No, don't want it, won't happen. I love this video, it's so wholesome. I'm gonna rate it an S tier, for sure. Okay, next video. This is copyright claim, and yeah, I know, I copied this video. Okay, let's continue. For all of you who didn't know, yes, I'm a Fortnite fan. And I'm gonna rate this video an A tier, honestly. Yeah. And I know, we didn't defeat the, you guys know what I mean. I know he helped us. It was copyright claim though, so I'm not the one who actually made it. Yeah, I'm gonna rate it an A. Okay, next video. Fortnite battle pass. I just shit out my ass. Put it on my PC, cause I needn't it to get that Fortnite battle pass. Fortnite battle. This is an okay video. I did this video a very, very long time ago. This was supposed to be a meme. I'm not sure, but I think you guys saw it already. It's where Glamrock Freddy sings Fortnite Battle Pass. Okay, I'm gonna rate this video a B tier. Or maybe a C tier. Yeah, C plus. Okay, next video. This was Fortnite Chapter 2, and by the way, if you play Fortnite, then comment down below which chapter and which season you started playing. So I started playing Fortnite on Chapter 2, Season 8, and it is almost gonna be Season 4, Chapter 3. If you're excited for Season 4, Chapter 3, then hit that like button, and subscribe. Okay, next video. Oh yeah, I'm not sure, but I don't think I rated it yet, but just so you know, I'm gonna rate it an A tier. Okay, back to this video. this video. This video was from a very, very long time ago. And yeah, I find it pretty okay. And sorry about that notification. I'm gonna turn my notifications off soon. Yeah, I love this video a lot. I'm gonna rate it an S tier. Okay, I'm gonna need a second, guys. See you. Hey guys, I'm back. I also had to do one more thing. Okay. Yeah, I really like this video. Okay, next video. This is the first S plus. This is my favorite video of all the videos I ever made in my life. And this video was actually made by Nana Cool. I recorded it because it was so good. But I love it a lot. And I would rate this an S plus tier. Okay. Next video.
As warm as the sun, as silly as fun, as cool as a tree, as scary as a sea, as hot as fire, cold as ice, sweet as sugar and everything.
In this time, I used to use the Vita app, but I only used it for this video because it didn't really work so well and it wasn't actually a really good editing app. It was okay. I rate the video like a D plus. No, not a D plus. Yeah, okay, a D plus is good. Okay, next video.
Rule breaker! You were simping in the daycare! You are banned from the daycare! Security alert! Security alert! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Rule breaker!
Okay, I love this video. This is also an S plus. For sure. Okay, next video.
As warm as the sun, as silly as fun, as cool as a tree, as scary as the sea, as hot as fire, cold as ice, sweet as sugar and everything nice. As warm as the sun, yeah. As silly.
Okay, this is the same video as the last one, but this one was without editing. I think this one's a lot better than with the one that was edited. I'm gonna rate this one a B. Yeah. Okay. Next video is coming right up. Okay. Before I show you guys the rest of the video, I just want to say this is one of the cutest videos I ever done. And I love it a lot. Okay guys, I'm gonna need a bit of more time. I need to do more things. Today's just a busy day for me. Okay, see you guys later in a few. Okay guys, I'm back. Let's continue this video. I like this video. It's pretty okay. I'm gonna rate it a tier. Okay, next video.
Let's talk about music. I dig blues music. We don't like children's music. No, no, no. What music are you into?
I like this. It's very grown up.
I need tons of bleach today. I mean, a lot. If you guys have any bleach, please send it to me. I really need it. yeah, I'm gonna rate this video a C tier because of all the cringe. Okay, next video.
this was only gonna hurt if...
Okay, before any of you guys say anything, I know the sound is very bad quality. I'm sorry, I used to use a bad microphone, and now I'm using a better one. Okay, let's continue the video.
I warned you that the fire's gonna burn. Would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind in the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side? Would you call in the name of love?
So I made this video a very long time ago, and like I said, I never edited at this time. I find the video okay. It's not really the best. I'm just gonna rate it A, B. Okay, next video.
I wanna but I'm broken hearted. But I like to party no more. I wanna but I'm broken hearted. But I like to party
no more.
I love this video a lot. S tier for sure. No other words. Okay, next video. This is Sky from Friday Night Funkin'. If any of you know the game Friday Night Funkin', then comment down below Sky X Friday Night Funkin'. Okay, next video. Alright, sorry, I forgot to rate it. I'm gonna rate the video an A tier. Okay, let's go back to this one.
There once was a ship that put to sea.
The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea.
The winds blew up her bird up and a bow, my boy, boy, bow. Soon may the woman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the turning is done, we'll take an even more.
For any of you guys say anything, I know they are siblings. I just I wasn't really Naruto fans. I didn't know Naruto was with Hinata, okay? Please don't hate. Okay, I'm gonna rate this video a C tier because I messed up, because Sakura was not supposed to be there. Hinata was actually supposed to be in her place. Okay, next video.
Up in the sky, it's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's a helicopter!
Troll face just came up in this video. I like this video. It's pretty okay. I'm gonna rate it a C tier. So yeah, guys, I need to go again. I have just so much to do today. Give me a few minutes. Bye. See you. Hey guys, I'm back. Yeah, so I like this video. I'm not sure if I rated it already, but if I didn't, then I'm just gonna rate it A, B tier. It's an okay video. Okay. Next video. I made this video on New Year's Eve. It was the start of 2022. And yeah, it didn't really get many likes, as you can see, but I still find it okay. I'm gonna rate it a C tier. Okay, next video.
How you like that? How you like that?
At this time, I got 237 subscribers. Thank you guys again for how far we made it. And now we have 875 subscribers. Thank you so much, guys. Okay, I'm going to rate this video a E tier. Yeah, it's our first E tier. I find it pretty cringe. It's, by the way, if you cannot tell, my logo is in the background. Okay, next video. J'aimerais tellement lui dire, mais je n'ose pas. Lui qui me fait tourner dans le vide-vide, tourner dans le vide-vide. So this, I was asking you for video suggestions, and yeah, if you have any video suggestions, then comment down below. Okay, I rate this video a D tier. Yeah, a D tier. Okay, next video. Just so you guys know, this is the cutest video I ever made. Watch it till the end. I just love this video so much. The one that I love the most is the first picture. The fact that Kakashi is just not growing up and all of them are becoming like giants just makes me kind of want to laugh. But yeah, okay, next video. Time I didn't really know that his name was Kurama. I like this video. It's like not like it, but it's okay. I'm gonna rate it a C tier. Yeah, okay. Next video. So guys, I think this was the last video. Yeah, this was the last video that I made. So, I already made a few other videos, but I'm talking about the shorts right now. So these were all the shorts I have ever done. And for all of you who have watched until the end, thank you so much. And be sure that you watch all the way to the end. Put the red heart emoji, the black circle emoji, and the green square emoji. And next to that, write the Phoenix Gaming hashtag shorts. And if you did all of the things that I told you, you're gonna get a like and a heart on your comment. Okay, bye guys. See you next time. I wish you guys the best luck. And see you in the next video. Bye!